So what's up guys, the boy Danish family here, and today in this video I'm going to be reacting to Valimai motion poster, and it's Ajith Kumar's film, and the music director is Yuvan Shankar, and the director is H.Vinoth, and the producer is Boney Kapoor, and this film got delayed 2 years, and we gained the update on Sunday, and I did not do a reaction when it got released. Doing today as I got time to do it, and I'm also going to be doing another reaction as well to the film Navarasa. It's coming on Netflix, and they released like a song called Toriga, Surya's film. It's not Surya's film, but other people are acting in it as well, like Siddharth, Adhava, and all that. But they released a song specifically for Surya, part in the film. So can't wait, but first I'm gonna be reacting to Valimai motion poster, and I've got it ready on my laptop, so instead of me wasting my time, I think we'll just get started. Power. Yes. It's a state. Ajith is looking clean, man. Looking of mine. Those eyes though. The eyes. Ajith Kumar in Valimai. H.Vinoth. Nirav Shah, Yuvan Shankar, Dilip, Supriyan, K. Kader. In cinema 2021. They didn't say exactly the specific day for it, but they just said in cinemas 2021. Hooey. I'm just looking handsome with a clean shave, and it's over. So that's it guys, and on to my thoughts. So guys, that was the Valimai motion poster, and as a Telugu fan, I would say this is sick. And congrats to the film and the team when it gets released in 2021. We don't know when it's going to be released. They didn't say exactly the specific date, but they just said, oh, it's going to release 2021. I hope it's in Diwali, so I can come with Anant there, watching the Khan film, and that's gonna come in Diwali. The day is locked, so that's gonna come in Diwali for sure, and I just can't wait to like see the motion poster for that if it comes up, or the because we already got like a title announcement, like what the name's gonna be, so and then. So we didn't get like a teaser for that, or a trailer, or a first look. Same for this, but Valimai, but we just got like a motion poster. And I know I was supposed to do like Talabadi 65, first look poster, The Beast, but I did not do it, or the second poster. I did not do it, but I did post it on my Instagram. I said happy birthday to Talabadi, even though he's not on Instagram, just on Twitter. But I'm gonna be making a separate video and compare the posters for Valimai and the posters for Talabadi 65 Beast. So I don't know why I keep saying Talabadi 65 when we got the name for a Beast. So I'm gonna be comparing both of them in one video, and with my cousin as to his name. I would have been reacting with him this video with him, but he had to go out. So I'm doing it by myself. So in the next video, I'm gonna be doing a video with him, Toriga, that song reaction from the film Navarasa. So it's Surya's song. So his part, and his song in his part in Navarasa. So I'm gonna be doing a reaction to that. That came today, yesterday, and I'm gonna be doing a reaction to it today when he comes back, soon as possible, and release it tomorrow. And release this video today, as I'm already 2 days late. So I'll quickly get this done and edit it and upload it. And yeah, so I'm trying to make this simple and short for you guys. Hope this gets to 1k views. And watch my friend's reaction to Valimai motion poster. Link down below in the description. Check it out, like and subscribe. Do the same to my video. And yeah, so I'm waiting for the teaser because this already looks fire. But I'm also waiting for probably the 65 teaser as well, or the trailer, whichever comes first. And the songs as well, I'm waiting for that. And for Valimai as well, as his Yuvan Shankar. And the BGM that put for Valimai was not like that high. Well, it is addicted, but I won't say it's that high. And this is like classic, I would say. It's like the BGM is like classy. And that's my thoughts on the Valimai motion poster. I'm just here waiting for the teaser or the trailer. And if it does come in Diwali, I'm definitely gonna watch this if it comes in Diwali. When Viswasam and Pete came together in Diwali in Pongal, I went to watch Viswasam instead. And that form was sick and it beat Pete. So I was like, yes. But like, I was so happy that it beat Pete, but at the same time, Pete was a sick form. Because, you know, Sakati Subraj, and director, music director is Anirudh. You know how Anirudh does with the music and the BGM now. If you have seen Monster, then you understand. So, can't wait. He's doing another film for Vijay as well. Third film for Vijay. So, Beast. And they all released like an announcement video for the Beast. Announcement video saying that it's Talib 65. So, I didn't do a reaction to that, but doesn't matter because when the teaser or trailer comes or the song, whichever comes first for Beast, on that day I'm reacting to it. Hope it comes in summer holiday because then it'll be better. If it comes after summer holiday, then I'm gonna do the reaction on time on that day, but I'll make sure I do. And yeah, so and that'll be it guys. So if you did enjoy the video, subscribe, like, share and turn the post notification on. So like, subscribe, share, turn the post notification on. Subscribe to my friend Kajeevan Vlogs. S2 is the name. My cousin, subscribe to him as well. Subscribe to my other channel. Link down below in the description. Everything link down below in the description. Yeah, so that'll be it. And catch you guys in the next video. And I'm out.